Okay, go ahead.
Hello. Hello, hello. Okay, this is a video on this John Deere lawn tractor, I'd say slash commercial tractor. It's a pretty good size one. It's got a 20 horse liquid cooled V-twin, which means it has a twin engine in here. And it's liquid cooled. Here's the water tank. Pretty dang nice. Super nice, actually. Really. Power steering, bagger. It's got the air system on the bagging system that blows it up. It doesn't have to rely on just the deck. Matter of fact, I didn't have a tape, but I need to measure that deck. It appears to be about 60 inches to me, but I'll measure it. Let me measure it right now. Showing it to you. Sweet little tractor. Let's see. Let's see here. Can't get it that way. Let's see. It is 60-inch deck. The bags look really good. Brand new tires on the back. Nice tractor. So let's check it out. It's a 345 model. Hydrostatic drive. So that's it. That's all I have for this video. Come and check it out on preview day, Friday the 2nd of June. See ya.